The Crown, season 5. I'm up to 5 episodes. Personally, I think it's great. Everybody is getting voice and they're being heard, from the Queen to the Duke of Edinburgh, from John Major. There are no peas or Edwina Curry or eggs in sight. Wonderful performance by Johnny Lee Miller, by the way. Princess Diana is getting heard. Prince Charles is getting heard. Perfect. Can't fault it so far. That's my Crown summary. 5 out of 5 for season 5 of The Crown. What more could we want?